Good jab by Dulorme. And it's one of the issues that needs to be fixed. There's a couple of double jabs by Stanionis, followed by there's an overhand right. Left hook to the body by Stanionis. There's a will crack him into the top 15, maybe on the outside. It's the aggression of Stanionis against the technical. There's a nice right uppercut.
Come on,